I've never seen a temporary stoplight like this. At first I thought they were gonna put like a permanent stoplight right here, but then it won't make sense, right? Because this isn't like a cross street. So I think they're doing some construction in front. That's why they put in this temporary stoplight. By the way, it's like 100 degrees today. Wow, this is long light. Okay, there we go. I wonder how it's powered though. See, same way on the left side.